I think everyone is hungry because definitely it's about you know, it's finals rugby now, it's and everyone wants to be on the big dates, and for you to be on the big dates you have to be performing well, you know, and the truth is that there's a lot of competition here, so everyone is given their chance, and there are a lot of hands up for pick for places, you know. So yeah, I'd say it's not only them two, definitely that they've been out or sidelined for a few weeks now because of injury. So everyone, when you're coming back from injury, you're eager, but I think everyone is really hungry, you know. When we make a selection of a team, we always try to make the stronger team possible, that according to different variables, and we have to evaluate the whole coming weeks as well, but we try to select the strongest team we have because we always want to win every game, and that's our mentality, and we'll try to field a strong team for the occasion that is Glasgow, the top side of the other conference and one of the best teams in the competition. So definitely we are expecting a tough game, and we'll put the best team we can put for the occasion, you know. Well, we train with high intensity, and that's where we want the game to be played, in high intensity. Yeah, we feel confident I'd say that definitely if the game goes on and the faces and the it goes for long times, I think our players are fit to support that type of rugby, you know. And that's why I mean that when we make selection and there's so much competition, that we want fit people to be selected, because if the game takes and it's a very intense game, we want them to be able to still play the type of rugby we want to play.